My entire life, I've always known one thing with prophetic certainty. That I was destined for glory as a great champion of the sun. Even when Jaron was murdered, even when Meridian fell, I never... When I heard that you had survived, a doubt took root in my mind. As sure as the sun rises and falls each day, those I am bade to kill die. And yet I fail. How? Why? With each dig site you attacked, each loyal soldier you killed, this pestering doubt grew. I kept thinking of the moment my knife pierced your throat. One twist, a simple tug of the blade, and you would have bled out. In slaughter, I am a practiced hand. So why hesitate? Why fail my destined purpose?
So we're Ross.
See that scar on your cheek? You didn't get to finish.
Yes, I remember. He fought well. For a savage.
His name was Rost. And he was a better man than you could ever hope to be.
The better man is the one who doesn't end up with his guts steaming on the ground. No. It wasn't him. I could have finished you before he attacked. But I didn't. This failing troubled my thoughts. Haunted every step. It was only when I captured you, down in that place, that I finally glimpsed the sun's design etched at length across the course of events. You were meant to survive that day on the mountain. Meant to interfere at dig sites and kill my men. Conversely, I was meant to capture you as a sacrificial offering to the sun. Everything as it was meant to be. Predestined and preordained.
Ooh. You know, I'm gonna call him a puppet. A puppet of Hades. Nothing more, nothing less.
Some destiny. You're following orders, not some grand cosmic design. You're a puppet, with Hades yanking the strings. A pawn pushed around by larger forces. It'd be laughable if there weren't so much killing involved. Hades is an ancient machine, not the buried shadow of Karja myth. It doesn't care about Meridian. It wants to kill everything and everyone. And you are its dutiful slave.
I serve not the buried shadow, but the sun in shadow. All halves of nature join to one cause. Shadow to sun, dark to light.
Do you really not hear how ridiculous that sounds? You've gone from serving an insane homicidal sun king to an insane homicidal machine. You're moving down in the world, not up.
I'll remember those words as I watch your corpse burn. Whatever's left of it. You fail to grasp the point. As surely as you've been conquered, so has all doubt. And with certainty of belief comes unstoppable force.
Then in this cage and put your faith to the test. See if things work out like you expect.
The circle has closed. Every element is in its proper place. Exactly where it belongs. The errant beast, now caged, will serve her true purpose. A sacrificial animal. Oh, speaking of sacrifice, I forgot to tell you. After you crashed the Eclipse Network, I sent messengers into the east to rally the forces there and mount an invasion of the Sacred Land. It all seems to have been unnecessary.
Why butcher dozens of innocents for no gain? It's a waste of effort.
You're right. I won't even be there to enjoy it. In any case, I couldn't recall the order even if I wished to. Thanks to your destruction of the network, communication over distances is impossible. You not only doomed yourself, but an entire tribe. Do we not see the scorching judgment of the sun in these events? Your focus. Such a powerful device, isn't it? And yet, so fragile. So you see, this time, I did not hesitate. The knife has already been twisted.
Well, not really. She's not dead yet.
And shadow are over. A new dawn trembles on the horizon. A new day soon to break. And when it does, the false Sun King will be dead, and Holy Meridian ours once more. In this, I have become an instrument of prophecy. All halves of nature joined to one cause. Shadow to sun, light to dark, night to day. Behold! Hold your seats! Can you not see the proof of the sun's blessing before your eyes? How else could shadows such as these prowl in broad light of day? Were they not approved by the sun and joined to our cause? Many years ago, to consecrate this great ring, the Radiant Turan ordered many faithless crushed beneath the hooves of the behemoth. Mighty is the behemoth in the eye of the sun, but it is mightier still, infused with the power of shadows. Let this one, who schemed and slithered, be the first to die! Let her be the first of thousands!
Okay, this is gonna be interesting. I had a hard enough time doing this with full gear. Mind you, there's two of them at a time, but even still.
Up on the platform. There's no way out of this ring. Maybe I could use the strength against it.
Ooh, hi there, buddy. How you doing?
That pillar's weak. Another hit, and that pillar will come down.
Oh, you hit me pretty good. I was kind of hoping there would be something within these, but maybe not.
Oh geez,
oh geez, oh geez, oh geez, oh geez.
He's charging. It's down.
Nobody thought to do that before. Well, that was quick.
Hey! Guess who got her weapons back? Now you're just a big, dumb target. Come and get it!
Those components on the sides of the tower.
Oh, I get stuck.
Canister on its hips. Call it in and shoot for the rest.
Oh, apparently I leveled up.
That canister on its belly looks important.
Wait, this one? What are you gonna do now, bud? Huh?
Shadows, kill her.
I figured as much.
Kill her.
Why leave it to them? Come get me yourself.
Look who it is! That was badass. That's what I get for being an asshole, bud.
So you're here. Really here. You risked your life.
Of course I did. If you'd been killed, the Nora Sacred Mountain would never have given up its secrets.
Too bad you wasted your time, then. Helis destroyed my focus. And the Alpha Registry with it.
Not at all. The whole time I've been monitoring your focus, I've duplicated every data file you scanned. Installing that data to a new focus was trivially easy. Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
You're really good at making it impossible to like you, Silence. I guess I need this.
It's time to see where you were born. Maybe you'll even learn why.
Yeah.
Ooh, how did you find me? You can override machines. Helis recognized you. I'll go through all of them if I can.
How did you track my location when I wasn't wearing a focus?
Really, Aloy. It doesn't take a genius to surmise that Helis would throw you into the sun when at high noon. I wore out 2 striders getting here in time, but I did. Now be on your way.
Since when can you override machines?
Ever since you discovered the technique. I had to destroy a corruptor to obtain the necessary parts, of course. but your example showed me how to do that as well. Yet another benefit of monitoring your activities through your focus. Truth be told, the underlying logic of the technique isn't so different from rites practiced by Banuk shamans.
It wasn't too much.
What kind of... Why do I bother asking? You're not gonna tell me.
When the time is right, I'll be in touch. I'll contact you later. In the meantime, should you need to return to Shadow Carja territory, I brought armor to conceal your identity.
You think of everything, don't you?
One of us has to. Aloy, when you were recovering the Alpha Registry down in the Zero Dawn bunker, I was needlessly cruel. For your sake, I hope there is someone waiting there for you inside the mountain. Not a what. Yeah!
Alright, so yeah, like I said, folks, video just crashed again. Hopefully it didn't cut too much out on ya. I'll find out later when I go to edit all this, but, yeah, basically just asked him a few questions, nothing too major. He didn't really give us any information like usual. But, I guess we're off. Whoa, I got 5 skill points, let's buy something first, but then we're off to do stuff. Strong strike, quiet sprint, concentration, knockdown. Well, use R1 while aiming to notch up to 3 arrows at once on all bow weapons. Sure, let's grab that one. Ooh, Shadow Stalwart Might. It's not that great, but at least it hides my identity in quotation marks. And what do we got for a data point? Oh jeez. Oh wow, we've actually almost found all of them. Except for this area. Okay, map. Oh well, since we're right here, let's get a vantage point. Which is apparently off this map. Oh, I guess I can also top off on these. Yeah, let's see if we can get up here. Come on, horse. Even Skyrim this. If you can, I'm leaving you behind. Oh, I guess I'm leaving you behind. Peace out, horse. I'll get out here. You just stay there, I'll be back.
That dust won't stop blowing.
Okay. Could you show us the map, maybe? Be nice. There we go. I'm gonna take this chance. I'm gonna get this metal flower as well while we're here. Just to finish this stuff off up here. Just to get rid of it. Get it done and over with. Alrighty, horse, I'm leaving you here again. Left in the first area that I never bothered grabbing. Down to one cup, one banook, and four. Wow, we're almost at all of this. Okay, so main mission. Map wants us all the way back down here at home. So, can we fast travel? Oops, that's not what I wanted to do. Can we fast travel? For this location. What about here? Here? Here. Okay. So. There's that. There's the other Banook. And a bunch of stuff up here. Okay. I'm not doing them right now. I'm just kind of wondering where they were. One down there as well. In there. I might grab this one on the way through. That's probably about it. What is this? Oh, Ross's grave. Yeah, oh, I might grab this, actually. I'll come down, I'll grab this, and do this corrupted node as well, just to get him out of the way. And then, as we go through, if I can, I might grab that. Alrighty. So, where'd we go? There's no real reason for that, I just wanted to do it.
Couple.
Oh, that's not fog. Probably that's smoke.
Sentinels had time to warn the tribe.
Also, I'm supposed to be going that way, but this is over here.
Keep that
think it will be as good as I am. I'm just stay close, continue well and all, and you're good to go. Alrighty, so now let's start heading back. So let's get rid of this. Sorry, folks, give me a second. Okay. Back to it. Wait, we're supposed to be, where are we going? Let's go this way. This is faster. Cut through a few things, tongue tied, da da da. But yeah, it's faster this way. Years time gone on.
Anything to protect against Kuzma. This is Hades' future. Metal and ash.
Yes, but that is the point of Hades. Hades is meant to destroy everything, reset so Gaia can go anew. Whether that is Hades' current functions, I have no idea, but that is Hades' purpose. You can't necessarily get mad at Hades for it. You can not agree with it, that is your choice.
More than equipped to take you on.
Actually, if I can, I'd like to head more towards that.
Years. This is my entire world. It could be destroyed.
Oh, hi. That was easy enough. So we've got about 400 to get towards All Mother to see what's going on there. With a quick detour to see if we can find that metal flower. Hey folks, welcome to the stream. It's just kind of sad, I'm just taking a quick detour to get this metal flower before continuing over to All Mother and see what's going on with this attack. Whether they're all dead and I gotta get in there or not. Okay, so it's apparently down, so how do I get in there? Is there an entrance around here? Oh, right here.
This old place. I haven't been here in years. Wonder what I can find.
currently just trying to find that flower, but I don't know what I'm gonna find. Oh, come on, get down. There we go. I have no idea if I'm even heading the right way to find this thing. But I guess we're gonna find out. Oh, there it is there. But how do we get that? That's how. You just break your way in.
The old ones didn't leave these. They're...
So, metal flowers, three left.
Growth.
That's cool. Let's keep going through, see if there's anything else that we couldn't do as a child that we can do now. Maybe there's some, oh yeah, like this. Kind of hidden stuff we're gonna find in here. It's all on the same path. Oh, oops, no, I'm going backwards. So, get out of there. Come on. Is there anything in here that I missed as a child? Apparently there's a mouse. So I'm thinking other than the metal flower, there's probably not much that is missing in here. Oh wait.
That area is. I wonder if I can find a way into it now that I'm older.
Not like I really need a lot of that stuff, but I'll take it anyways. Another power cell. Do need that power cell though.
I only need one more to get to that ancient armor I found.
Well, I have no idea which one that one. Oh, unless it's this one? My worst fears have been realized. This collapse in a position will be overrun in less than 24 hours. As I'm sure you understand, wish to abandon the facility and try your luck on foot, you may do so. Lock tool, unseal at 21 hours, and remain unsealed for 15 minutes. Godspeed. If not dying on our feet, there will be a gathering in the Queen Room at 2200. Nurse, make our means available. Proud of each and every person who served at this post, and it is important to bear in mind that our sacrifices were not in vain. I hope that makes this a lot easier. For months now, I've been signing off messages as Director Evans, but I suppose I can dispense with the formalities now. Respectfully, Tom. Yeah, that's one of the people that killed themselves. That's the one thing as a child when you were going through here that you were constantly hearing about, were these people that were ending their lives because the place was getting overrun. Break through all that. So there's two extra things by coming back here as an adult so far. Oh, three? It's over here. I don't know. It's just the way you had to come as a kid. You can take a bit of a shortcut otherwise. Looking at, I guess, it's just the two extra things that you get if you come back here as an adult. You get the metal flower and the extra text log. Which, if you're going for the completionist route, you need to do at some point. And I probably will be going that road eventually because I want to get all the trophies in this game. So I probably would have had to go in there at some point anyways.